Hey viewers, something I get asked occasionally, I get emails from people going, hey, my bike is making noise, how do I fix it? And unfortunately, it's a really broad, open question, and there's not really an easy answer. You need to isolate out where is the sound coming from. What's happening? What are you doing on the bike when that sound occurs? And it might help isolate where that's the issue is. There might be more than one issue on there. So you can almost divide the bike down into three parts: front, middle, back. So I'm gonna start here on the front first. Is the sound in sync with the wheel turning? So every time the wheel goes around once, it's click, 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 or making some sort of noise. That might indicate there's an issue down in the hub. Is there side-to-side movement? Try to move the wheel back sideways, you know, side-to-side here. Is there play there? Again, you might need to overhaul the hub here. Is the sound coming when you turn the handlebars, or is there play if you have it on the bike, you know, the ground here, and you're trying to move these? Is there play when you try to move the handlebars back and forth here? The headset could be loose or need overhaul. It could be like maybe even the stem is loose in here to where there's a little bit of play in there. So you might need to pull this out, grease it, and put it back in there and clamp it down. It could be like the brakes rubbing on the rim, or is there like a squealing when you brake? I have a lot of different videos like on overhauling headsets and hubs and adjusting brakes and everything like that. So look through my videos for how to do those various things. Now in the middle, you got like the cranks and the bottom bracket here. These are a common source of noise here. So what is happening when the sound happens? Is it in sync with the pedaling? So, you know, so every time, every rotation of the cranks, is it, you know, so is it going to click, click, click? So that might indicate that the sound is coming from down here, you know, because it's in sync with the cranks here. So it could be the bottom bracket. Maybe the cups are loose. Maybe the bearings in there are worn, and so you need to overhaul the bottom bracket. It could be the crank arms here are just not tightened onto the spindle. So you can try grabbing this thing here and moving the cranks and see if there play in the bottom bracket. Is there play on the crank arms here? Is maybe the chain ring rubbing against the derailleur, something like that. Or it could be like the pedals here. It could be that the pedals are just not tightened in here. So there's maybe a little bit of play with the pedals on the crank arm. So you can remove these from the crank arm, lube the threads and tighten them back on and make sure they're nice and tight. Maybe the sound goes away. It could be the bearings in the pedals. Maybe they're worn or just need lubricated. And so you're pedaling, there's squeak. If you're getting squeaking, that kind of indicates it's a lubrication issue. So maybe you need to lubricate bearings in here or maybe down in there. It could be the chain too. Maybe the chain is squeaking here. Another possible issue is something stupid. Maybe you have like the cable here sticking out from the derailleur. So every time the crank arm passes, it's hitting that, it's going click, click, click. So try to reproduce the sound and try to figure out where the sound is coming from and what might be causing that sound, and then you have an idea of what you need to do to fix it. Now, sounds can be tricky. They might sound like they're coming from one place, but in fact, they're coming from another. So maybe it sounds like they're coming from the bottom bracket here, but in fact, they might be coming from the seat post or the saddle here. So as you're pedaling and you're leaning one side, the other side, you hear a creak, 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 and it sounds like it's coming from the bottom bracket. It might actually be coming from the seat post here. So what you might need to do is pull this out, lube it, put it back in, clamp it down. It might be coming for the saddle's clamped down. Maybe you need to tighten that down. Maybe put a little bit of grease on the rails there like that, so that you might get rid of that sound. So you try to figure out where the sound's coming from, try to fix one thing. If that doesn't solve it, try another thing. Keep doing it until you can get rid of the sounds. Now on the back here, is the sound in sync with the turning of the wheel? So you try to figure out that. So like as I pedal around here, it could be coming down from these pulleys down there. Maybe they need to be cleaned and lubed. If there's like a squeaking down there. It could be coming from inside the hub here. So it could be coming from the freewheel. So again, it could also be the chain. So like, so if I pedal here, it's not that bad, but when I stop here, it actually kind of gets a little noisy here. Kind of noise. So I think I need to clean and lube this freewheel here, because when I pedal, the sound doesn't really happen. I don't get that kind of like whirring noise. But when I stop pedaling, at that point I kind of get the noise. So as I'm pedaling, the freewheel, the bearings in there are not they're not in action, they're not being used. They're just kind of like static in there. But when I stop, now the freewheel is freewheeling and the bearings are rolling, and at that point it has noise. So that's probably what I need to do to fix this noise is remove the freewheel, clean and lube that, and that'll get rid of that noise, and there might be other noises once I solve that issue. So anyway, to go back over this, you need to isolate where the sound is coming from, try to figure out what part, you know, the sound is coming from. Clean it, lube it, overhaul it, do whatever you need to do to that part, whatever it is. I have lots of videos covering pretty much every part on the bike, you know, hubs, freewheels, crank sets, bottom brackets, everything like that, headsets. So try to find the issue, solve the issue. If you still have the issue, go on to the next part. So like if you clean and lube the freewheel, you're sick of the noise, try the hub. You know, if it's not the hub, try the pulleys. If it's not the pulleys, try the chain. Try the, you know, different, you know, go through each part and try to fix that. Anyway, hope you found this useful or interesting. If you did, please click like on my video. I always appreciate getting likes on my videos, it helps me out. If you're not subscribed to my channel, click the big subscribe button and you'll see new videos that come out. I'm always coming out with new videos. And if I'm also on Facebook, RJ the Bike Guy, go over there, like my page. I post a lot of stuff over there. Anyway, thank you very much for watching.